Alrighty guys, welcome back to the channel. It is Tuesday, currently 10:28 in the morning. Here we just got the order dropped off from the Potbelly kids, and hopefully the AC isn't too loud, but it's a little bit warm, so you know the AC is gonna be blasting, so apologies for that. Now we've been online since about 7:30 or so, because for whatever reason it said it was busy, which I thought was kind of surprising, but it wasn't busy. We did one order here for $5.25 for a mile. Then after that, we got lucky with this breakfast banger showing as a catering order from Duck Donuts, showing us $12, I believe. And then it became almost $20. Not too bad for like only $65 worth of food, really. Then we got lucky here with another mini banger from Einstein Bagels. So overall, we're sitting around $35, but we just got $20 here from the Potbelly kids. Hopefully you guys can see. I know there's a glare. But we're making our way back here towards Potbelly. We're gonna give them a check and then hopefully have a banger type of day. I feel super energetic even though I fell asleep earlier waiting for orders. But we're awake now. We took that power nap. Now I feel great. Hopefully it's a busy day. We're gonna stay here in Reston unless somehow we end up in Tyson's, but I doubt it. So hopefully it's a busy day, and then we'll see you guys on the next order. Alrighty guys, we got our first order picked up here from the lunch shift from Chipotle, showing $6.25, I think going like a mile and a half, if that. So now we're back on the road, we're almost there, like a minute away. I wanted to give a quick shout out to Levi. It was his birthday a couple days ago, so happy belated birthday. I'm not sure how old he's turning, but you know, he's a little childish sometimes, so. You know, probably like 24, 25 years old. Nah, I'm just messing with you. I mean, honestly, I'm not sure how old he's turning, but he's definitely younger than me. I know that for a fact, and I just turned 29. So, and then again, we're all fairly young, right? Anyways, I think today is gonna be a great day. Even if it's not busy, the fact that we had a decent start to the day, Potbelly always helps. As long as we can stay steady, it should be fine. Anyways, let me get this dropped off, and then we'll see you guys. Alrighty guys, we got the order dropped off. It became $8.25. Let's go. Now we're sitting around $63-$64, I think, for the entire dash. Not too bad. Now one thing that I wanted to mention is, so when I went on Pedro's live this past Sunday, we were talking about the driver utility app and all these things, and then Gary from Minuton Technologies, who designed the app, who's, you know, basically one of my favorite humans that I've never met, told me that there is a feature where you obviously turn it on, and then when you decline the order, it does it for you. So I turned that on. I don't even need the new decline screen from DoorDash. I just decline once, and then it does it all for me. It's absolutely great. The app is awesome, totally worth it. I think I'm for sure gonna do a little review on it, but the problem with that is I don't use it to its, you know, full capacity. So I feel like if I do a review on it, I'm not gonna do it justice, if that makes any sense. So I might, you know, just do my own take on it. But definitely it's an app that I highly recommend if you have an Android. If you have an iPhone, you're just out of luck, I'm sorry. Anyway, it's currently 11:10 and we're just waiting. We declined a couple of bad orders, so we'll see how long this is gonna take. It's a little warm now. It was really nice earlier, but now all of a sudden it's like 85. So 85 and climbing. Earlier it was like mid 70s, so it was perfect. So anyways, we'll see how long this takes to get another order, and we'll see you guys when we're back on the road. Alrighty guys, after holding our ground and declining so much garbage, we finally have our next order here, and I think it's a banger. It's from Chipotle. It says Chipotle Catering from a different Chipotle, not the one in the town center, the one that's like 15 minutes away. We just got here. Now the order has a $223 subtotal, so in theory, I think it's gonna be a banger. The payout was showing $14.75. I forget how many miles, but most of those miles were from me to the Chipotle. Now we're like 9 minutes early, but like always, I'm gonna go inside because you gotta go in early. The food could be ready. So we'll see you guys back on the road. Alrighty guys, we got the food picked up. The food was not ready. We ended up waiting like 15 minutes, but I was 10 minutes early. So really 5 minutes over the pickup time. So now we're back on the road, only 4 minutes away. I think this should be at least hopefully $20, if not more. Now this Chipotle, man, I'm telling you, I don't know why. I mean, I guess they're the closest, but this Chipotle sucks compared to the one in the town center. They're just so, it's not even that they're understaffed. I just feel like they lack like leadership, like direction. Like everyone's just walking around like, you know, not knowing what to do. So yeah, anyways, let's get this dropped off and we'll see you guys in a bit. It's currently 11:45, let's go. Alrighty guys, we got the food dropped off. It was going to some secured government building, so you know, couldn't even get in. They had to come outside and meet me, which is perfectly fine by me. And it was a banger, a $33 payout, $8 base pay, and a $25 tip. Now, why can't the base pay be this high all the time? Now, we're sitting around almost $97, if I'm not mistaken. So, you know what? Not too bad, not too bad. Currently $11.57, so I'm glad that, you know, we got a banger. That's what that was, a banger. And before that, I was declining so many bad orders. And, you know, you guys know me by now. Like, I'll take a 625 3 miles, no problem. You know, but I wasn't even getting anything remotely close to that. I was getting all this, like, super long mileage orders, like, insane stuff. Now, even this right here, CVS Chipotle, 5 items, 5 miles, $6.50. That's 2 orders. Man, insane. Anyways, we'll see you guys back at the town center, or maybe in the next order. Let's go. Alrighty, guys, we just picked up our next order here from Poke Hub. It was showing $7.50, like 3.5 miles, but I was 2.2 miles away when I got the order. So most of those miles are from me to the restaurant, which is in the town center. So I was gonna go there anyway. So I think we might get a little more on top. It's actually pretty big. Poke Hub is not exactly cheap, you know? So we're having a pretty decent shift. Funny thing, we're having a great shift, but I feel like it's only because I've declined a lot. You know, I feel like DoorDash tried really hard to get me to take some garbage, and I feel like they should know by now that, you know, it's not gonna work with your boy. I have no problem declining 9 out of 9 offers if they're all garbage, you know? I'm not even sure what we're sitting at for our acceptance rating, but it's probably in the single digits, like low single digits, you know? But even when it's busy, I think the highest I've seen it is like maybe like 25%. It has not been over 30 in forever, forever. And that's not like me trying to keep it low. I have to keep it low, because if not, then I'm taking bad offers, you know? So anyways, let me get this dropped off and then we'll see you guys on the next order. And after this, we're gonna be over the $100 threshold. Let's go. Alrighty, guys, so we got the order from Poke Hub dropped off. It had an extra dollar, I think. And then we did an order here off screen from Chipotle, $6.25, going 2.7 miles, I think. I think it stayed at $6.25. Then we made it back to the town center and we just declined and declined and declined for like 15, 20 minutes straight, just garbage. And so we got this order here from Mod Pizza, $7, 4 items. It was going like 1.5 miles, I think. And then when I was parking, they stacked it with an additional $8.25 from Noodles & Company. It was going 4.5 miles, but the drop-off is basically taking me towards Tyson's. So I'm like, you know what? It's kind of slow right now. We can actually time this, and we can make it to Tyson's and be there for the Bloomingdale's or Macy's, you know, batch that they always send out around like 2:40-ish and whatnot. And you know what's crazy? I'm pretty sure I've declined more orders here than I do in Tyson's. And I think that's because there's less dashers here, but there's still a bunch of garbage, you know? So I feel like in Tyson's I declined a lot, but it's also a lot of people that, you know, that they're also declining, if that makes any sense. So I think that's the best move. I mean, I didn't really plan it that way. I really wanted to stay here and just dash here, but I feel like it's the smart move, you know? If we're gonna be there basically borderline with Tyson's, why not? I know it's a busier area. And the main reason why I stayed here today was because I did the order from Popbelly. You know, so anyways, that's the plan. Hopefully it works out. We already dropped off the order for Mod Pizza. I think it became like $8, if I'm not mistaken. So now we are making our way here to the drop off from Moodles & Company. It's 7 minutes away. We're 3 miles out, and after that we're gonna end the shift and then go towards Tyson's. So hopefully all of that made sense. It made sense in my head, but sometimes when I speak it doesn't make sense. Anyways, let me get this dropped off and we'll see you guys in a bit. Alrighty, guys, we got the orders dropped off. Now we're gonna end this shift here at $128.39. We've declined 168 orders. That's insane. We've been online for a little over 7 hours, but only 2 hours of active time, like online time. So a lot of downtime, as you can see. Completing only 9 orders, but you know, that's not too bad actually. Well, actually 10. I forgot to include the order here from Potbelly. But yeah, we drove 42 miles. Not too bad, not too bad. So now we're making our way towards Tyson's. We're only 10 minutes away. So I think that's definitely the right move. Hopefully it works out. We'll see you guys in a few. Alrighty, guys, we are back in Tyson's. We just picked up our first order here from Jersey Mike's. Simple order, $6.25, going like less than 1 mile. So hopefully this is the beginning of a nice afternoon shift. And I'm really hoping we get lucky with Bloomingdale's or Macy's. We'll see what happens. We'll see you guys on the next one. Hey guys, we got the order dropped off from Jersey Mike's. It ended up being just 6:25. Then we drove to Macy's and just waited and chilled. They climbed some bad offers. And we got this one right here from Macy's. And I almost didn't take it. But then I remember how slow it's been and all the declining. It's showing $32 for like 26 miles. Now, the best thing about this is, even by default, DoorDash wants me to go all the way out and then come back in. Which makes sense. Because then it would be dumb for me to do the one right here and then end up in Burke and then have to drive back on my own, you know? So, I put them on the GPS. It's going to take us 55 minutes to complete. You know, so basically under an hour, we're going to make $32. Miles are a little bit high, but the cash flow, can't argue with the cash flow. And it took us like 2 seconds to get everything picked up from Macy's. So I think it's a win right there. Would you guys have done it? Let me know. But for me, the cash flow and the fact that it's only two orders, we don't have to go to Maryland, DC or anything, I think it's worth it. Anyways, we'll see you guys in a bit. Alrighty guys, we got the orders from Macy's dropped off. We drove all the way back. It took us less than an hour to do the, So I have my seatbelt on, but it's telling me that I don't. There's a thing that me and my other passenger needs a seatbelt. What the heck is going on? Okay. So I'm not sure what's up with that, but I think maybe the sensor thought that I had a passenger. I don't know. Anyways, we got the order dropped off from Macy's in less than an hour. Made it back, and it's so slow. We got an order from London's Chippies, I think is what it's called. I've never been there before, but I knew where it was at, next to Andy's. And I get there, and they're closed. So I got half pay, got $3.12 or whatever. And then after that, dead. Absolutely dead until this order right now from, actually, you know what? I don't even know where it's from. It just says Great American Restaurants. And we're a few minutes away, paying $7, less than 3 miles, something. And the sky here is super dark. I know you guys can't tell. I don't know what's up with the camera. It looks a little blurry. So sorry about that. Anyways, let's get this picked up and then we'll see you guys back on the road. Alrighty guys, so we got the order picked up. As you can see, I'm soaked. It started raining, cats and dogs, the sky is falling. I know for my friends from Texas, I know you guys are jealous. You guys can have the rain. Man, right now, woof, wow. I literally parked like 2 feet away from the restaurant and I still got soaked. Okay, so now we are 6 minutes away and it's one of those handed to me, but I want a contactless delivery. So that's always fun. Hopefully it's a house. I'm hoping that it has like a little roof, you know, over the door or whatever it's called. Because if not, I mean, I'm gonna have to call it. I'm not gonna leave it there. Plus the bag is like paper, you know, so it's gonna get disintegrated basically. Man, wow. It's just started raining so hard. Right now it's kind of calmed down a little bit, but yeah. Anyways, let me get this dropped off, and if I'm not mistaken, we're gonna be almost at $180. I wanna do 200 and then just call it a day. And I gotta go to work anyways, but I wanna do 200 before we call it a day. Let's go. Alrighty guys, so we made it back here. Two Tyson's, two after dropping off the last order. We were waiting, declining. There is a dollar peak pay going on. So we got this one right here showing $7.25 from It's Just Wings, AKA Maggiano's, It's a Ghost Kitchen. The food was ready. Now we're only 3 minutes away and the rain has stopped, at least for now. So hopefully it doesn't rain anymore. We got basically an hour left in our dash and I just wanna get to 200. It's been it was a great day to start out. And then I think after the whole Macy's order, it just kinda just died. You know, and now I feel super tired, even though I shouldn't be, but I feel tired. Anyways, let me get this dropped off, and then we'll see you guys, hopefully, on the next order. Alrighty, guys, we got the orders dropped off, the order from It's Just Wings dropped off, and then we got this one right away here from Agora, then they stacked it with an additional order from Agora. Now, we got both of those dropped off. The foods were ready for both, so no problem. The drop-offs were relatively close, but they were super complicated for no reason. The first one, it was handed to me. Could not get a hold of the customer. I called them. I sent him a text. I put on the timer. As soon as I drop it off, take the photo, and walk away, he calls me. I didn't even answer. I just ignored it, you know? Then the second drop-off, there was construction going on. So even though I was there, I wasn't there. Kind of complicated, but you know, called the customer. She met me outside. No big deal. Now, if I'm not mistaken here, we're basically sitting at $200. Excuse me, at $200 for the entire shift. It's 6:55. I just want to do one more order just to be sure, because I got to do a lot of math here, like the cash, the half pay, my first shift, all these things. But I'm pretty sure that we're like literally around $200. So hopefully I'm right. If not, then I'm sure there's a comment here saying how dumb I am. Anyways, we're making our way here towards Tyson's Stew yet again. And we'll see you guys hopefully on one more order. Alrighty guys, we just picked up what's gonna be our last order of the night here from PF Chang's, 10 miles away, showing a $20.50 payout. I think it's a couple of items. Now, the only reason why I took it, one, the cash flow is really nice, and it's actually going in the direction of my work. I mean, not like directly, but it's probably like 15 minutes from there. You know, so I'm like, okay, that kind of makes sense. It works out, because I have to go in that direction eventually anyways. And the food was ready. I think it's been ready for a while, because the pickup time, when I got the order, since 6:39, but I got the order at 6:59. So anyways, the food was ready. Now we have like a 20-minute drive here to the customer's drop-off. It is a handed to me, but what a day. If you made it this far, I really appreciate it. I feel like this will be one of my worst videos. I just don't think my energy was all there. So if you're still watching, shout out to you. Shout out to you for still watching. Anyways, let me get this dropped off and then we'll go over the numbers. Let's go. Alrighty guys, we got the last order dropped off, then I made it worse. But man, what an odyssey. So originally I was driving, everything was fine. Some of the lights weren't working, I didn't think much about it. Then there's a cop car blocking the road. I'm like, oh snap. So I just make a left, the GPS reroutes, the longest reroute ever. There's like branches everywhere, trees are falling, and it was an odyssey to get to the customer's house. But it was definitely worth it. Now, assuming that I did all the math correct, and I'm pretty sure that I did, we're gonna finish here at $223.86, I think, which is a nice, you know, cash amount. But we were online for almost 13 hours, a lot of downtime today. So definitely we could have made more had it been busier, but it wasn't. So I think, you know, to end up at 223 or 224, whatever it was, I'm pretty happy with that. Now we're making our way back. We're making our way towards work now, man. I can't even talk. It's been a long day. I'm pretty tired, I'm pretty beat. So thank you guys so much for coming along on today's Dash. Hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Again, not my best content, I don't think, but you know, still want to give you guys me, you know what I mean? Anyways, we'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.